Hello, welcome to Landracefarmlgdrescue, livestock guardian dog. I'm here with Romeo. Romeo here is not good with the other dogs. So he's hard work because he wants to get every single dog here. Just not very smart. Romeo seems to be an Anatolian Shepherd. He's still a youngster. He is certainly giving me a workout today. We got the neighbor's dog. Right. Romeo's a sweetheart though. Just not with the other dog. I don't know if you noticed the other dog next door. All the workers showed up, so everyone's going nuts. Not my worker, but the owner. I don't have any workers. It's just myself. And Romeo here, he's still too skinny, but he's gaining weight. His appetite is really good, very good. But even though he's skinny, he's still real strong. He was giving me a workout a little bit ago. Bye. Goofy little thing too. Yep, I'm right behind you, Romeo. Yeah, I picked up Romeo with a few others a few weeks ago. So, but he's coming along pretty fast. I would not put him with any animals or any dogs. He's looking. He's trying to find a dog to fight. Come on. Well, I don't know about that, but he's looking for the threat. Come on. And Romeo actually broke an old collar. I put a new collar on him, not the type I really trust, but it's holding up really well. So I'm very happy about that. Come on. He's a hard-headed one. Come on. And strong. Come on. Good boy. Everybody, well, thanks for watching Romeo. Please like and subscribe and help out wherever you can, however you can. And I thank you. Enjoy your day.